Hey guys, this is Peaky Blinders, Season 2, Episode 1, 2, and 3.
Finish your business here and join me.
No. I think Aunt Polly, she shot Campbell. The last scene of last season. Oh, yes. Is he dead? Please. Off that gun. The purse gun, that's awesome. 2 years? Shit. Oh, bombs. Oh shit, that's the garrison.
I promised my friend Freddy Thorne.
Freddy?
I'd say a few words over his grave.
Why? How? What the hell? Do they just not want him on the show anymore? What the fuck?
Do you know how unfair it is that you've got 4 Bugattis when half the country's starving?
Whoa.
So now they've made you ashamed of us, eh?
Damn, a lot of shit happened in 2 years.
Nobody saw anything. Our patrols were not in the area.
Hey, that's the cop. From last season.
So it was something to do with the gas. Just been fitted.
Oh, okay.
Hey. Who did this to us?
The Irish? Well, yeah, they did leave it pretty badly last time.
Which one of you is the Peaky Blinder devil?
Is it a trap? It's a trap, man.
Your name is Irene O'Donnell. You have a son at the Sherrywood Road School in Harborne. He has irons on his legs. His name is Sean. He comes last in every race. Poor boy.
Don't fuck around with Tommy.
He researches his enemies. Mm. That's why he's been chosen.
Chosen?
I am chosen.
From now on, Mr. Shelby, you shut your fucking gypsy mouth and listen to your instructions.
But what do they have on him? Is it because, like, he killed those 2 Irish people? No, they must have something else. Yeah, what do they have on him? Did I miss something? Like, his last interaction with the Irish was when those 2 came in and Grace killed one and he smashed the other's face in.
An old friend of ours coming back to the city. He's just passing through, he says. Very grand these days, he's head of some secret department.
Oh, he didn't die?
So, Dad will be bothering with the likes of us, eh?
I thought he would, like, bleed to death. Well, yeah, he's the villain. Oh, fucking hell. That's all that happened? He injured his leg.
Father, come on.
Go away! Where are you going?
Does someone here have business with the king?
Since yesterday morning, he's been claiming that the murder was ordered by the British Secret Intelligence Service.
That's a little late to be coming up with nonsense like that, don't you think?
He was told if he kept his mouth shut, there would be a last-minute pardon. He says the man who hired him was an intelligence service chief of staff. An Ulsterman. Carries a cane with a wolf head handle. A bullet wound in his right leg.
What a piece of shit. Oh. So this guy legit has a...
Arthur.
Has an inferiority complex or something?
Firstly, the bang in the pub had nothing to do with London. Understood? The bang is something I'm dealing with on my own. Secondly, we've nothing to fear from the proposed business expansion so long as we stick together. After the first few weeks, 9/10 of what we do in London will be legal. The other 10th is in good hands. Isn't that right, Arthur?
That's right.
The Italian gangs and the Jewish gangs have been at war in London for 6 months.
It's not our war.
The Jews have been having the worst of it. They need allies.
Yeah, but we don't.
We need a foothold at the southern end of the Grand Union. The Jews control Camden Town.
Do you know, it was a fine speech you made in there about this company believing in equal rights for women. You don't listen to a word we say. Maybe you don't trust us. She was one woman, Thomas. Well, maybe it's time he forgot about her.
Forgot about who?
You're better off, man. Lizzie!
I've got a typewriter like that. I've got it out of a catalogue. I'm doing a correspondence course.
That's good. Oh, that must feel like shit.
I wish just once you wouldn't pay me.
Yeah.
As if we were ordinary people.
Seance. I love that her weapon is the hairpin thing. That's so cool.
You're wearing the Black Madonna. You gypsy.
Santun Chigam player. Cara este numele tau.
My maiden name is Shelby.
Maiden name Shelby, which means she's the sister of the dad. I thought she was the sister of their mom.
No!
Oh, she's dead? What about the kid, the other kid? Fuck, man. Who was that guy? Okay, clearly he's gonna get killed, but I don't know who this guy is. Is that the other Irish guy that had the gun to his... Yeah, but who is that? Well, he just said the name, but like...
I know they push the glass. The man is a cousin, he pushes the glass, it's a trick. They tell you what you already believe. He set up after the war because of all the widows.
Dude, chill.
You tell a soul in this family.
Why?
And I swear I will cut you.
Why? You're just asking if your kids are alive or not. What's wrong with that?
Oh.
Whoa. Damn. Shit. That club is popping. I would love to go there. Chill out, man. Relax. Enjoy the music and people watching.
It's right, Arthur, it's Sabini's club.
The Italians.
Everybody in here's a fucking face.
Let's go. Yeah. Damn.
Put some ice on them.
What are you doing, Tom?
Sit down here, right?
I like her.
Sit down. No.
I hope they, like, get together for real.
That's a question. Where's the question mark? Put in the question mark. Now.
Oh, he's gonna hire her.
Secretary for expanding business.
Yeah, he's just playing.
5 days a week. £8 yes. And 4 shillings a month.
You have a real job now. Oh. Tommy can be really sweet. Sometimes, but fucking violent other times. But she deserves it.
I was gonna burn it. Should've. Well done, Tommy. You picked a side. Now you're at war with Sabini.
Oh, the Jewish gang? Wanna be friendly with the Shelbys? What the fuck? The Italians. Shit.
Lady Shelby?
No.
Shit, what the fuck, man? It's a double ambush. Oh, please, God, no. Tommy's always fucking alone. You're the leader of a gang. You should have people by your side. Bodyguards or whatever. Okay, you're Peaky Blinders. You can fuck anyone up. But it's 1 against 5.
Tommy Shelby. I missed you at my club. I was at the races.
Sabini. So that was the point. Tommy wanted to go to London to publicly choose a side. But what did he base his choice on? And who shot the hand? The cops? Now he's like, oh, you owe me. I saved your life. Damn, great first episode to the season. Yeah. Episode 2. So he chose the Jews because they needed help against the Italians. But I know he didn't just do them to help them out. He did it to, so that they would, the Jews would owe the Shelbys something. Fuck, I forgot about her. Shit. Fuck. Like, I don't get how a man could, like, do that. Think that's okay. Who are those? Are those the Jewish gang? Oh, okay. Why?
My name is not Shelby.
I imagine being shot by a woman hurts the same as being shot by a man. Just be more shameful. You know, Mr. Campbell, when I got shot, they gave me a medal. No medal for you.
Shelby. You are on my hook, Mr. Shelby. And from this moment forward, you belong to me.
Do you wish?
They said you'd be in for another 3 weeks.
I need to get on a boat to London. Tonight.
You discharged yourself.
I'm a fucking city documentary, Charlie.
Hey, is that? Is that Tom Hardy?
You on your own?
Seems so.
Well, you're a brave lad, ain't you?
It is! Is it? It is!
We bake all sorts here, mate, yeah. I once carried out my own personal form of stigmata on an Italian. I pushed his face up against the trench and shoved a 6-inch nail up his fucking nose and I hammered it home with a duck board. It was fucking biblical, mate.
Fucking hell, man.
So don't come in here and sit there in my chair and tell me that I'm losing my war to a fucking wop.
Well, you are.
A long time ago.
Okay.
You need to be more realistic.
Yeah.
Realistic, yeah?
You ain't shit, obviously. Realistic.
Well, if you weren't losing the war, then you wouldn't send me the telegram.
Really?
Yeah.
I can offer you 100 good men, all with weapons, and a new relationship with the police. Just take this. Take it. Where you're living now is right in the edge of Sabini's territory, and all the coppers around there work for him. I've got a lot of money coming in, and I can't put through the banks. My accountant says the best thing is to buy property for cash and put in the name of a family member.
A house. A whole house.
It's all yours. This is yours. Because you deserve it.
Oh, it's a hat pin. Okay. But it's still a weapon.
Esme's all right, you know? She's got a good heart.
She told him.
I've spoken to her.
Okay, he's gonna find them.
That's what this house is for. So that you can bring your family home where they belong.
He looks so good in the slow motion shots.
This came for you today. It's all the way from America, New York. It's on my corporate keep, see? Well, you can just tell me and I'll write it down. I've learned shorthand.
Fair enough. Dear Mr. Churchill.
Wow.
Is your pencil broken?
No, do go on.
Dear Mr. Churchill, I've been approached by an agent of the Crown to carry out a task as yet unspecified.
Mr. Churchill, you should know that I am a former British soldier, and if you look at my war record, you will see that I fought bravely at Verdun and at the Somme. Also, you will see that my actions at Mons saved thousands of Allied lives. I know that you resigned your ministerial position and the safety of an office to go and fight on the front line with the men. My demands are slight, and my sacrifice in service of my country will no doubt once again be great. Yours sincerely, Thomas Shelby. Military Medal and the DCM.
Thomas Shelby as a murdering, cutthroat, mongrel gangster.
That's what you are, but you just have a badge.
The tunnels were dug beneath our feet to silence the guns pointed at our heads.
Truth is, he was taken from his mother without her permission.
Hey,
Henry, go back inside, please.
Who are you?
Please, Henry, come on.
Your real name is Michael Gray.
No.
Your real mother wants to see you. Her address is on the back of this card. She just wants to talk.
Go away!
She just wants to talk.
Go away and leave us alone! Go away!
Get it back! Get it back! Get it back! Get it
back!
I saw the body. Don't fucking lie to me. I saw the body. What fucking happened?
Arthur. It's been a few times lately. 6, 7. It's like he's not there in the head.
It ruins everything.
I've fucking had enough. Just fuck off. Shut the door on it like I did. Hey?
Fuck you.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Like I fucking did. Oh, shut the fucking door, eh?
I'm not fucking you! I'm not fucking you! Everyone fucking knows it! God!
Look at yourself. Run.
Because you keep reminding them. He needs to go to the countryside and take care of the chickens.
Shelby thinks you work for him, but in truth, you work for me. And I will use you mercilessly.
Why is everyone afraid of this guy?
Polly, these are the files for Michael and Anna Gray. As you can see, when it's white. And one is black.
Oh, the girl died. Shit.
So she kept running away. She got on a train to Birmingham once. Eventually they sent her to Australia.
Whoa!
Where she died of something called spring fever.
Shit. Like, what the hell? Who the... What would take her all the way there?
Paul, Michael is alive.
Wait! You
I did my waiting. 12 years of it. Was it? It would be really cool if it was actually 12 years. Oh, the garrison—they redesigned it. Oh, they like the design of that, of Savini's club. Like, do something, man. Not that. Let him work at the stables. Like, give him something mellow to do. Chill with Curly.
It's called Tokyo.
Damn, you gonna introduce him to something else? Like, he doesn't need cocaine, he's already on, like, on the edge most of the time. She's not worth it, she's, like... Nothing. Burn it. Damn, Tommy's amazing, like...
Don't want conversation. I want an address. Till I have that. I've got anything to say.
The walk of shame.
Excuse me. I'm looking for someone called Elizabeth Gray. I was told she lived here, number 17.
Wait, if her name's Elizabeth, why do they call her Polly? Damn, is there like a really obvious answer that I'm blanking out on? Yeah, Polly is not a nickname for Elizabeth. Episode 3. Fincole and Jocole? Are those brothers? Jocole is Johnny. Fincole? I need to look him up.
You ever been arrested?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No.
Good. You're the first bloke we've had in here today with no criminal record. Arthur, we can stand him up. You know what that means? Bar coppers make their quota of convictions by having men stood up to be arrested. First offense, you'll get a week inside.
What up, cuz?
Gentlemen, this is your cousin, Polly's son, Michael.
Oh, I think you've already met me. I used to throw you out the window so John could catch you.
Yeah, I used to put you in a shoebox and kick you down Watery Lane.
Yeah. You're glad to be back, huh? Round up any good men you can trust and put the word out. Black Country boys and Blummy boys are on the same side again.
That'll be the bloody day.
Well, this is the bloody day.
Name?
Abby Heath.
Abby Heath. Profession?
Baker.
Good man. Fill it out. Fuck off. Next lad! Bunny Halls. Right, profession.
Baker.
Man, fill it out, fuck off. Billy Kitchen. Occupation.
Head baker.
No, fuck off.
Anyone asks, that's what you do. You're bakers. The coppers in Camden Town are on our side, but north or south, you show them that piece of paper.
Jewish women. You do not go anywhere near them, because Jewish women for you are off the fucking menu.
Cleaning job's gone. Vacancies filled.
I'm not a cleaner.
Oh, shit.
But I have come to clean away some dirt. You killed my son. You piggy
bastard. The kid in the...
You beat him and beat him!
Your son was a boxer.
No!
He was a boy.
He was a boy.
Compensate her. Give her a fucking house or something.
We gotta fund her. For you, you'll get paid weekly. You have our sons. We'll find them work. And you won't have to work.
Of the first season, he would ride on a horse. Well, he rode on a horse on that one episode.
These are just dry,
creepy.
Mr. Campbell.
You have her picture? I just noticed.
Major.
God.
Beg pardon?
Major dickhead.
No, Mr. Campbell. I keep a respectable house.
Fuck
with
off.
Your special exception, I have no Irish here.
Do the gentlemen sometimes find you funny?
Yeah, they laugh at him.
There was another reason I came to see you tonight. Just didn't want you to be made a fool of, is all. The lodgings. Chosen for you by the police department. How shall I put this? Well, your landlady...
He owns...
used to run the most famous whorehouse in Stetchford.
Oh, okay. I thought he owned the building.
Tell him it's right now. When he's away from his familiar territory, I will take him.
Take off your clothes.
What?
Oh, it's true. Stop. we wanted proof, not satisfaction.
Tell everybody, this is what happens to blinders who come in a green from now on. Orders of Sabini.
I'm not a blinder. I'm not a blinder. I've been stood up. I'm not real. I'm not real. I'm not real.
So, you're going to close up the shop, go out on a piss-up, and blow 1,000 guineas on a horse that's not even whole Arab.
Quarter Arab is better.
Quarter Arab is better than a full?
I love horses. I could even help.
Over my dead body?
It'll be all right, Mum.
Oh, Mum.
Been to loads of horse auctions before with my uncle.
Sister, I got a feeling, Tommy, something is awry.
It's all right, Curly. You're just in an unfamiliar place. We all are.
Curly always has the right instinct, I guess.
8:50. Do I hit 9? Do I hit 9? 9 on my bid.
Bid for this one.
Great, why?
He's beautiful.
It's a filly.
Mickey needs some pace on the gallop, so I promised him.
He's a sweet beast, Tom, but stop by telling him I feel something bad.
Listen to Curly, man.
Hey, Carlton. I breed racehorses and train them. What is it you do?
I rarely answer questions. That's what I do.
Tommy! Come on, hurry up.
Tommy, we've got to get this kid back before dark or Polly will have your balls.
Tommy, maybe she was at something bad I had the feeling about.
Ah, she looks all right to me, Curly.
All their men are dead, see? Officers.
Oh,
are.
Shit.
Yeah, by us.
Thomas Shelby.
Tommy, down!
Wow. That was the only good thing Arthur ever did. Fucking hell, there's like something seriously wrong with him.
Still breathing.
Don't get blood on the keys.
Michael, give me the keys. I'm all right to drive.
I wonder why they didn't kill him. His hat doesn't have the razors anymore. All right. I guess by the end of the season, Michael's gonna be fully integrated into the Shelby crew. Damn, like there wasn't even a transition here. It was like he was just away for a bit. Well, I'm excited. This show is really amazing. I love it. Like, I love it. Yeah, it's cool.